For my trait evolution video, I chose finches as my organism from the Isle of Daphne and the Galapagos. They were a medium ground finch that cracked large nuts, and in 1982, the large ground finch arrived on their island and drove away all the medium finches, and thus ate all the large nuts. So over the period of the study conducted by Peter and Rosemary Grant, the medium finches developed smaller beaks that were suited to smaller nuts, which were ignored by the new larger finches that invaded their